First, make two parallel cuts and make a round cut at the top of the wound area. Use knife to slice off the bark layer. Prepare your soil. Put the soil mixed with coco peat around the cut surface. And then apply the plastic cover. Tie the both ends of the plastic in order for the soil to prevent from drying. This method is also known as air layering.